blessings and so many open doors.
Praise you.